always all a breathing smooth and our fingers are relaxed. We've been playing, the playing is done. Now we are off to better dreams, wishing wishes, making beds, caring birds in the stone, carving stone in the statue, gathering up all the loose wood, dancing through the music with our stillness to the music of silence, not nervous for our condition, not afraid. Adjusted, putting my hands to something new. I gain my reluctant steps are only asking me to overcome. My rising dawn is persistently reminding me of the things to come, so that I may lead the things that were. If I may, I remove responsibility from all things. It is a form of moral slavery, and I wish to be neither master or slave. Ever a quiet one, and as home approaches, so do voices and smells and images. Their familiarity makes them a kind of quiet.